This is a cow. We made it with a cardboard box, which was like a cow. Then we surrounded the box with a chart paper and pasted it with gum. Then we drew the horns, ears, nose, mouth, hands and legs and tail. With that marker, we drew the outline with the black marker. Then we painted the eyes, ears and the spots. We cutted out the hands and all other parts of the cow, even the tail. Then the cow was ready. Bye.